First relationship, first kiss.
First kiss? Arre baap re. Must be in class 10th. I hope it's fine. It's common, right? It's usual, yeah. Class 10th, right?
It's acceptable.
It's acceptable. Okay, yeah. I was like, itne chote mein kar diya type bolenge log. Yeah, I must be in class 10th, yeah.
No, what happened? You have to tell us.
Why do you want to know what happened?
That's the story.
We kissed. End of the story. Ek tha Raja, ek thi Rani, aur ek tha Rajkumar. Aur Rajkumar ne Rajkumari ko kiss kiya, aur phir teacher ne bahut pitai ki.
So that was your first relationship, huh?
That was my first relationship, yeah.
Okay, and heartbreak?
Heartbreak.
Experiencing your first heartbreak, how did you overcome it? Tapsee just told us he cried a lot when she got heartbroken.
Fortunately or unfortunately, I never faced any heartbreak in my relationships. But of course, in life, I've faced a lot of heartbreaks, like when it's about losing your loved ones. But in my relationships, no, I haven't really felt that as of now.
Okay, ready for rapid fire? My X Factor rapid fire. Ready?
Yeah.
Better actor.
Huh?
Better actor. Okay. Choose one, huh? Ranbir Kapoor or Ranveer Singh?
I would say Ranveer Kapoor. They both are great, yeah. I really can't
choose. Ek choose kar.
No, they both have great performances. Like I can't, like Ranbir in Rockstar is phenomenal. And Ranveer Singh in Gully Boy is phenomenal. So I can't really say who's better actor. And honestly, you know, I say this a lot, but actually you can't really compete in acting. You can't really say, unless somebody's
to their
really
body
bad,
of work, abhi
yeah, unless you give the same character to both the actors and the same script, and then you decide, you know, who has performed it better. Otherwise, you know, what Ranveer did in Gully Boy or Ranveer did in Rockstar, they're both great work. You can't really say which one is better.
I never get this answer, so I'm going to take an audience poll. Ranbir Kapoor, haath khada kare, kitne log sochte hain ki better actor hai? Ranbir Kapoor. Ranveer Singh, now? Wow. Overwhelming for Ranveer Singh. Good.
Apna time aayega.
Good. Shah Rukh Khan or Salman, better actor?
Why are you doing this to me?
Oof. I do this to everyone.
इतनी दूर से बुला के ये करवाते हो?
ये मजा आता है चीजों में.
शाहरुख, सलमान एंड आमिर, who's a better actor? See, everybody knows my love for Shahrukh sir and how much I love him. So I think what he did in Swadesh was very heart touching. So yeah.
Okay, Shahrukh. Priyanka, Kareena और Kangana, better actor?
मुझे क्यों आप judgmental होने पे मजबूर कर रहे हो यार?
एक आप choose करो. Who's your favorite?
I love all of them. I can't say who's my favorite. Priyanka, Kareena or...
Kangana.
Kangana, who's a better actor? Who's a better actor, guys? I love all of them, yeah. I'm working with Priyanka. I've worked with Kangana twice. And Kareena, I haven't, but I love her. I can't choose, man, really.
Choose by performances.
Okay, Priyanka in...
Barfi.
Bajirao and Barfi.
Barfi, Bajirao.
Yeah, Bajirao and Barfi. Kareena in
Jab We Met,
Omkara. And Jab We Met, and Omkara and Jab We Met, and Kangana in Queen, and Kangana in Tanu Bets Manu as Datto. Yeah.
Which one is your favorite?
All these.
Acha. Your favorite, Mohammad Rafi, Kishore Kumar. This is the real
Kishore,
tough one.
Kishore da.
Okay, good. Asha Bhosle, Lata Mangeshkar.
Lata ji.
Kamal Hassan, Chiranjeevi.
Kamal sir.
Okay. Money or fame?
None.
None?
Yeah.
Delhi or Kolkata?
Can I choose somewhere in between so that I can just do up and down? Maybe Delhi or Kolkata? Bareilly? Okay, yeah, Bareilly.
Modi or Mamta?
I'm not into politics.
Not into politics at all.
I'm not in politics, yeah. Okay. Both are great leaders. They're doing a great job for the nation. Yeah.
Sex or love?
Sex or love? Love, any day.
Love. What turns you on? Final one.
Huh?
What turns you on in a woman?
What color?
Turns you on.
What turns me on? A great performance. Turns me on in what way, actually? I think
like
talent.
What attracts you?
Okay, got it. Intelligence, sense of humor, and talent.
Okay, and last one I'll give you. If there was a tagline that you were to give, like a marketing brand guru for Rajkumar Rao, what would it be?
How would I sell myself?
Yeah, a tagline for you.
A tagline. Rajkumar Rao. never really sold myself, man. Oof. Rajkumar Rao. Rajkumar Rao, and he gonna try the hardest, and he gonna make you believe whatever you want him to make you believe.